We're here with Senator Joe Zarelli, and Senator Zarelli, the majority party talks a lot about spending cuts. You talk about reforms being different than cuts. Could you explain what you mean by that?
Cuts are simply making reductions in an expenditure regardless of, number one, whether that program is needed. Number two, regardless of the efficiency and effectiveness of the program. And what I'm talking about in reforms is it could be taking a program, looking at its delivery system, looking at who it's serving, whether it's intended to serve that population, if there's a more efficient or effective way to deliver that service to the same grouping of people, but in a better cost-saving method. So it's looking at it from a perspective of, first of all, whether it's essential. That's the first step. And if it is there a way to deliver that service to that same population of people, but through a different delivery model or system of governance in which allows you to do that, yet save money? That's the big difference. So you're actually making a reduction in the expenditure in that program, but you're still serving the same population you would otherwise.